dish them over your bullets when I done that Dre dressing.
So as you know, pre-debut to another season, how
do
you feel physically, mentally, and emotionally?
Man, physically,
I'm feeling good, man. I think we are in a spot where we get some guys back healthy. We had quite a few guys that roll ankles early in the preseason. I think we are rounded into pretty good shape physically, mentally, and it's a exciting time, man. I always decide when the season rolling around and. You get to flush last year's memories and then start the marathon all over again. So in the mental part, man, we're excited and ready to go.
Put on a uniform in the 16th. And I don't give a fuck that as a scrimmage. Them live bullets. And I guarantee you, ACU is doing this shit right now, preparing to win a basketball game on their floor against Willa, because it does not matter who it is and when it is. Anytime Willa march in, you're going to get everybody's what?
Really?
Best effort, bro. Sucks for y'all that some of y'all come in here and you don't get that. And it might be shame on us for allowing it. But, bro, you're going to get everybody's best effort every time you step on the floor. So, Rich, you good? So, I know you just got here. You straight? Hey, man, what about touch somebody? Who's
father? Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Now is the day that we live in Christ's kingdom, our glory forever.
Gotta get better in the hurry, man.
Preseason game tomorrow. How you feeling? In multiple ways. How you feeling mentally, emotionally, physically? How you feeling?
I feel good in all three ways. I mean, I feel like we ready. Wait been a long time. And I just feel like everybody's just ready to play.
So what are you expecting from your teammates and yourself about, you know, the full season, 2020 to 2021? 2021 to 2022.
High energy, definitely. we're going to always play hard. We're going to always be the underdog. And we just going to have to do, we're going to do what it takes to win. That's what we're going to do whole season.
So, you know, stuff is still coming up, you know what I'm saying? You might get more offers throughout the year. So how is that going to affect you? Or you stay the same?
I'm not really sure right now. Whatever comes, comes.
Come straight for an hour and a half, hour 45 minutes, get done when you get done. Are we cool on that?
Yes, sir.
Everybody up.
Everybody know that, and that's something that we're gonna always do, no matter who knows or not. We could go swing, and it's something that we don't call a lot right now. But let's stick to open up the floor, screen and roll, drag action, make the floor big. I want to play in transition though, and the reason why I want to play in transition, I want to see you guard. I want to see you get down and defend, keep the ball out of the middle, score in transition with layups, cross court threes, lobs and dunks, lobs and layups. That's what I want to see. Defend like your life depend on it. That's what I want to see us at. Communication on the floor at an all-time high. On the bench, cheer on your brothers and teammates, because when subs go in, you're going to want them to cheer on for you. I'm not worried about the score. I'm going to win the game. Repeat that. I'm not worried about the score. I'm going to win the game. So every time you get the opportunity to put the jersey on, go out there and compete to the best of your ability and go win. And don't keep score. I'm not worried about the score, but go win the game. And at the end of the day, it's a game. Guys been putting work in for the last 3.5 weeks when the season started, when the official practice started. Go out there and compete and have fun. Enjoy the game that you like to play. Have fun, but have fun doing it in an electric kind of fashion. Compete. When your brothers go down, go pick them up. Communicate at a big time level, man.
Stand up right there, or they gotta be here.
Let's get the fucking ball, stop the transition. We take away 45% of the transition opportunities, we win the game by a dub. They need transition opportunities to score. Gentlemen, I can't stress to you enough how important it is to sprint back on defense and get matched up. AP, Cam, guys can't draw tonight, man. You got to be on a sprint to get back to half court. You got to be on a sprint to get back to the top of the key. Once you get back down, turn it, get matched up. It's important, man. It's important. Do that shit like your life depending on it.
Thank you. The score was, we didn't score 24 points the whole game, then we go find a way to score 24 in the fourth quarter. Good job, man. Good job. You gotta get up, everybody tell somebody. You gotta get up, everybody tell somebody. Who's
Father? Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us trespasses against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God's kingdom, the power, glory, forever and ever.
1-0, 3, 1-2, 3.
1-0.
To the drawing board, sports. So what you telling me is you feeling good? Feeling good. What's up with the dunk though? Like, hey. That's supposed to be a body. ESPN top one.
I felt that joint down the middle. I lost the ball. Caught a cramp in that left leg, but
you were scared?
Nah. Head was above the rim if I jumped right there.
That's on me. That's on
boy, me. I felt that joint, boy.
Thought he was gonna dunk that.
Yeah, he would have got it. He would have got it.
My man did the job. Caught, finished, square, ran the floor.
All I've ever said was a bad man.
Especially you looking for tomorrow, you know, Isaiah and any other key players?
I just want to see us get out there and compete, man, especially some of the younger guys. I want to see DJ Mitchell. I want to see him in, you know, a live game setting. The role is really different for him this year, and he's going to be a guy that we're going to count on to do multiple things, play a number of positions. Cam Brown, looking forward to see him against, you know, a live competition. The seniors, of course, Kyle Burns and Javon, they're stepping into, you know, starter roles, and looking forward to see how they accept the challenge. Jelani and Isaiah, two juniors, and Arrington, third junior. All these guys, man, are really, really, you know, playing, you know, different roles than they did, you know, previous year. So this is an exciting time for them, and I'm ready to get this thing started, man, to see where we are, and then get back and, you know, watch the film from tomorrow night, and then get ready for Grayson.
Okay, so pointing out, you know what I'm saying, spotlighting Isaiah, what did you say, like, he's different, you know, coming from UIBL, he was, you know what I'm saying, he was number one.
On the leaderboards. Yeah, they had the UIBL in scoring. That's just the maturation and the progression of the kids' skill set. He got to lead us, not just in the not in scoring. He has the leads in scoring, but he's got to be an overall leader, be an extension of me on the floor because he's our, you know, quote unquote PG. His progression is really, really fun to see. See a guy 2 years ago who was a shy freshman, but that started early in the year to now he's more of a vocal guy, and guys follow him because he leads by example. Really excited about, you know, seeing him get a chance to not be a featured guy, but being a big, significant part of other teams, scout team, to see what they do to take away some of his strengths and how he adjusts when other teams are scouting and planning for him. Really eager to see how he accepts their role of being a daily leader and being one of the older guys on the team, because he's been like the youngest guy for the past couple years.